Somber news from Morro Bay. Police found a 78-year-old man dead inside a boat this morning. At 7:55, police were contacted about a possible body inside of a stored boat that's at the 1500 block of Main Street. Responding officers found the man inside the boat unresponsive. Fire officials later confirmed he was dead. Investigators are looking into the cause of death and say that it is likely storm-related.